Hi, my name is Max. Today I'm going to show you how to migrate an application from your Configuration Manager to your Endpoint Manager using Software Central. First, we are going to open Software Central. Then we go to the Application Manager. This is where you can manage all of your applications in your Configuration Manager. Let's migrate Notepad++. As you can see from the Endpoint Manager, Notepad++ is not there. From the Migration window in Software Central, you can configure some basic settings for the application. Software Central reads all these settings from the application object in the Configuration Manager. Let's go with those settings and click Migrate. We can now follow the progress in the notification box. As you can see, Software Central generates an Intune Win package from the MSI. It then uploads the Intune Win package to Intune. The application is now migrated. We can confirm this from the Endpoint Manager. As you can see, it is not yet assigned to any groups. Let's go to Manage Software and deploy the new application. I have a Surface laptop enrolled in my Endpoint Manager. As you can see from the green dot, it is online. In the middle, you can see the already assigned software and its installation status. Let us select the new Notepad++ application. We can now see from the notification box that the application is assigned to the device. If we go to the Endpoint Manager, we can now see that the application has been assigned. In a few moments, Software Central will notify the client to perform a sync request. This will trigger the installation on the client and Notepad++ will be installed. I hope you found it interesting to see how you can migrate applications from your Configuration Manager to your Endpoint Manager using Software Central.